So I've come across this handy little gadget here. It's called the Standard Ease Water Filler. Use it for filling your water tanks and jerrys and that sort of thing. Might not seem like a big issue, but I know with our type of water filler, we've got this cap here that you just take off and then it's just a hole to fill your water tanks, right? And here's our mains pressure beside it. The issue I have is that I hate taking my hose fitting off to fit and fill my water tanks all the time, because then it sort of loses its grip, and then sometimes at water at caravan parks it can blow off the tap and that, because you've undone it so many times. So this little jobby here, you don't have to water in there. All you have to do is click that on and it rotates every which way, and especially here as well. And it's like, it seems to be the perfect size that doesn't make any airlocks and that in your tank. So you can put it in, look at that, there's the water. And it's firing in, you can sit him in there, it'll sit there on its own. And the water tanks fill like heaps quicker because it's not pushing water back out. If I just take it off and feed the hose in there, it always tries to force the water back out and it takes forever, and you have to fuss around with the tap to try and get the pressure right. This just goes in, fills her up, and then I don't have to take this bloody hose fitting off all the time. Same for when we're going camping, leaving the van, you can just fill it up, drop it in there, any sort of water jerry, you know what I mean? This little angle here fits in anything, so it's going to fit like a lot of different water things and fillers because of the shape and the angle and the way that it spins and that. So fully sealed, this is like a little bit of plastic coated copper or something. It's a good thing, it was only 20 bucks. I'll chuck the link in the post from where I got it from. But if you struggle with trying to fill your water tanks up all the time and it annoys the crap out of you taking this off, just grab one of these. It's been a handy little tool, eh? Cheers.